Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials. Today I am going to show you how to create colorful geometric pattern in Adobe Illustrator. Select Star tool. Click on Artboard. Radius 1 25 point and radius 2 50 point and points 3. Rotate to 180 degree with the rotate tool. Swap wheel and stroke Shift X. Select anchor point with direct selection tool shortcut A and go to edit menu and cut Ctrl X. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Make small size. Select both shapes and stroke weight 4 point. Go to object menu and blend options. Spacing specified steps 2. Again, go to Object menu and Blend and Make. Alt Ctrl B. Go to Object menu and Expand. Again, go to Object menu and Path and Outline Stroke. Draw a horizontal line and go to Object menu and Path and Divide Objects below. Select with direct selection tool shortcut A and go to edit menu and cut Ctrl X. Group Ctrl G. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Select shape and double click on rotate tool and angle 120 degree. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Right click and transform and reflect and select horizontal. Again, copy and paste in front. Right click and transform and reflect and select horizontal. Again, right click and transform and reflect and select vertical. Now shape is ready. You can give different colors. Eyedropper tool. Shortcut I to pick color. Group Ctrl G. Go to Object menu and Pattern and Make. Tile type X by column. Click on Turn. Draw a horizontal shape and apply pattern from Swatches panel. Finally, your minimalistic geometric pattern design background is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create abstract geometric pattern design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.